Oh, stab that Tekashi. Yo, I love that. See, and he's in the kitchen, like he has a knife right there, and he grabbed and he just stabbed that mother ucker, man. F Tekashi. F him. I love it, man. The young buck, Easy Mill, the young man, coming in and giving it to that rat. I like that. He said that. You know what? I like this kid. Yo, Easy Mill fans, the Philippines in the house. Welcome back to Noble Nation. You're here with Chris Noble, and I did my first ever interaction with Easy Mill, and it was the freestyle on Power 108, and I thought it was dope. And the fans, man, Easy Mill has an army. You guys really showed up. You made me feel good. You motivated me to want to do more reactions, so I'm going to get into some more Easy Mill. I learned a little bit about him. I learned that he's from the Philippines. Sorry, I didn't know that, guys. And that he speaks 7 languages. And that's pretty impressive. I don't know if he uses other languages in his raps, but we'll find out as we go on this journey of Easy Mill. So one thing, guys, I always got to do a little bit of other reactions, but I'll always sprinkle in some Easy Mill as we go, because you guys really turned up. So shout out to you guys. Thank you for being here. That's dope. Now, one thing I'm going to do is I'm going to shout you guys out, because you guys really showed up. Easy Mill, he has an army, man. You guys are really dope. I appreciate all the comments, you guys. So keep coming back for the Easy Mill reactions, and we'll be a good team together. But I'm gonna give some shout-outs. I'm gonna go through the comments, and if I don't say your name right, I'm sorry, guys. I'll do my best, but I just want to show some love back for you guys showing me some love. So here we go. First up, Mylan Solano. What up? Thank you for being here. Next, Alan Passion. What up, man? Thank you for being here. That's dope that you showed up. C-Mac. Emil Batista, Becky Mendoza, Lizel Luktu. Okay, this is a tough one, guys. You guys are going to get me on this one. Uganagir Amiana. Sorry, man. I know I got that right. Hopefully, you know who I'm talking about. We got Michael Morphe. We got Dispelled Word. We got Ram Del Rosario. What up? We got Rain N. We got Grax. Thanks, Grax. She's a big fan. Nice profile picture. You look great. Thank you for being here. We got Elmer Ramos, Alan Passion again. We got Nilda Arxio. We got Dom Gloria. We got GM. We got Jarvis Davis. We got Christy Ambagalista. We got M Dents. We got Marissa Torres. We got LNM Experience. We got D. J. Hay, Pavia, we got Babes Tan. So those are all the Easy Mill fans that showed up. And if you guys want a shout out on the next one, just put it in the comments. I'm easy going like that. And that's my way of showing love to you guys for coming here and showing me love. So that's where we're at, guys. We're going to get into it. We're doing Easy Mill. I don't know. First ever listen. This is the second time I've been... my second time listening to Easy Mill, so he's brand new to me, guys. It's just a fresh canvas. So thank you for being here. I'm excited about it because you guys were excited that I was reacting to it. And the way I react is, I maybe not catch all the bars, but you know, I get into it and I catch what I can, but I like to vibe out too. I like to do a little bit of both. So let's get into it, guys. We'll get to know each other as we go here. Here we go. Easy Mill, I don't know. Philippines in the house, what up? I love it. Let's get it. Reaction time. Oh, he's watching Game of Thrones.
Snapped on everyone. Gave no fucks. I'ma do that to this beat though.
Nice.
Hey, what the fuck is up like with this Snapchat filter everyone's using? Like, everybody trying to be chicks now. I swear if I use that shit, I'll be like the prettiest guy ever. Okay. Yo. If your tea's gone cold and you're wondering why, better stand in line, cause Lee's fans are crying.
Oh, come on, he gives us an ad lib, and then gets into the rhymes, and he puts stand line in there. He gives us a stand bar. I'm kind of a stand, guys. You see that? Well, I am a stand. I am a stand. So whenever somebody shows respect towards Eminem in the rap game or anything, or uses lines, I find that is a sign of respect. I get excited. So right off the bat, he's winning me over. And then he showed the symbol for it. So he showed it. That's dope. He's giving you the bars. He's making it easy for us. He just showed us. Dope. Let's rewind. Let's do that
Snapchat
again.
Snapchat filter. Everyone's using
it. I want to capture that.
Everybody trying to be chicks now. I swear if I use that shit, I'll be like the prettiest guy ever.
Okay. I like that.
Yo. If your tea's gone cold and you're wondering why, better stand in line, cause Lee's fans are crying like these dandelions. Their tears fanned and flying with fear grabbing Iron Man. So marvel over the way of this.
Nice.
R-E-S-P-E-C-T.
Wow, yo, he's connecting it all. So he went in with the Iron Man and the gun and then the disc, but then the disrespect on R-E-C-P-T. That's a song, so I don't know if it's a play on that, but that's dope, guys. I'm not going to pause it 100 times, but yo, he's giving it to us and giving us the symbolism for it. That's dope work, man. Let's go. I got to let this
You're
run.
You're grabbing Iron Man, so marvel over the way of this. R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Bone crushing a rib when I drive a stake through the heart of a busted body kid. Vroom, vroom. Up a rusted Dodge drift, that muscle modded shit. So fuck it while we get wrecked like R-E-C-T. Mobile. Cause all of you phony bitches is wack. It's disgusting, really. But I fucking Optimus Prime slept androgynous rhyme. Cause I'm popping this rhyme like it's bottle with time. Fuck, it's clocking at 9:10. I'm rocking Haagen-Dazs style bitches till they cream when they see the icy shit, bitch. Look, icy nice. Shit that you don't, motherfucker. Finna light three clips through your dome.
Yo, he's using different words. So I and I, like I, but the letter I, like he's doing double meanings, but he's connecting everything right now. And that's a sign of a lyricist right there. He's connecting the dots as he goes. Like they all run off each other. Even he's walking around the kitchen and some of the stuff is playing off the bars that he's already given you as he's walking through the kitchen.
Dope. Light three clips through your dome, motherfucker. On my Spike Lee shit, I'm Malcolm, motherfuckers. Whoa. Better flight, flee, dip if you alone, motherfucker. Don't test me. Rapping this to make it, though I'll never find cake. I've been Mr. Wages, so I sever ties late. Yeah, I'm in situations looking very dark, eh? I mean shit, you age is good at every darn thing. Said my privileged peers in frivolous years. Shit was horrible whenever I would think about it. I was shifting my gears while dripping in tears. And looking my heart at the sword, it'll be fine if I put tape around it. Float around like a cardiac film strip off of the clothing. Like, where is the party at? Will skip jaggedy edges and stab that Tekashi rat kill snitch. Fail the rebellion.
Oh, stab that Tekashi. Yo, I love that. See, and he's in the kitchen. Like, he has a knife right there and he grabbed and he just stabbed that mother ucker, man. F Tekashi. F him. I love it, man. The young buck, Easy Mill, the young man, coming in and giving it to that rat. I like that. He said that. You know what? I like this kid. I'm glad I'm doing his reactions, man. Shout out Philippines, man. What up? Let's
go. Like the cardiac film strip off of the clothing. Like, where is the party at? Will skip jaggedy edges and stab that Tekashi rat kill snitch. Failed the rebellion like he was with Pontiac. Real shit. Yeah, me and Slazzy, two of us is my squad. Deck them till they screwed up. I be on my Illy Mo. Really, though. Philly Bo. Chapel White and City Show. Sicky Mo. Billy Bo. Bagging up a silly hoe. I be really feeling dirty as shit. Clean a round up, 10 plus 30 a clip. Served in a tip. I just need a bitch that I can fuck while she working the shift. She up the clock, but she also down and slurping his dick. I just wanna make a couple mil. Get some pussy in the process. Whip it out of fucking deal. I don't fuck with puppeteers. I will grab a gun and kill. Right to your nigga, see you know it's something real. And I'll be smooth with it at the same time. Kitty jiggy with the flow, spitting on the same rhyme. And the ladies, yeah, they love it cause they know that they mine. And you pussy motherfuckers staying on my hate line.
Yo, I'm going to pause it there for a sec. We're going to rewind it. But one thing I want to say is I like how he's giving us some killing shit. And then he comes in singing. And he's got a little nice little tone there. When he gets into the ad-libs, he's got a nice little tone. So it's like he's a killer, you know, with his rhymes and that. But then he softened up for the ladies. And he gives a little of that for the ladies. And the ladies are probably loving on him when he does that. You know, he's just playing with the beats, just showing you himself. He's giving it a little mix. I like it. I like that he's doing that. Let's rewind that. I want to hear that again, man. I like that. The ladies probably love that. Ladies, let me know if you love how he does that.
Tears I will grab, we're gonna kill. Right to your nigga, see you know it's something real. And I'll be smooth with it at the same time. Get it jiggy with the flow, spitting on the same rhyme. And the ladies, yeah, they love it cause they know that they mine. And you pussy motherfuckers staying on my hate line.
Oh!
Hello? Oh, it's you, hater number 5. How you doing, baby? Really? Oh, is that it? Oh, so you came by just to say my song sucks. And you hate the way I mix them too. Oh, shucks. Hey, I'm sorry to stop you, I gotta go. I'm on a mission, killing abominations that with dick babies. Pedo? And gamble on it, game to trick ladies. Yeah. Reno. Bad and slim, I know that it's safe. Evo?
Oh, another Bad Meets Evil shout out. I like this kid even more, man. He's showing respect. Bad Meets Evil, and he just added it in, man. Yo, this guy is just killing it, and he hasn't even left the kitchen, man. And he's cooking up, man. He's having a pig roast in there, man. And he's just in the kitchen. That's talent. To be able to do that, that's talent. And I'm in tune, man. I like what he did with the video. I want to see that Bad Meets Evil line again. I like that. And he even used the symbolism, the real symbolism, man. This kid knows what he's doing.
The way I mix them too, oh shucks. Hey, I'm sorry to stop you, I gotta go. I'm on a mission, killing abominations that with dick babies. Pedo? And gamble on it, game to trick ladies. Yeah. Reno, bad and slim, I know that it's safe. Evo? Think you're spitting, hold your mistake. We know. Ask a pig what kind of cake you baking. Delicious. Woo. Articles on me to think I'm faking. Fictitious. Claim you banging, but when you get taken, snitches. Fuck with me, but on the gram you hate, y'all bitches.
Nice.
Break. Inamit ko yung ploma sa forever. Okay lang naman yata, di ba? Wala naman problema.
Nice. No? What does he do, Millie?
I don't know. Ask your Filipino homies to like translate the shit for you. I mean, yeah, you got that like fucking Manny Pacquiao thing going on for you. You impersonated him. You got some Filipino homies.
Dope attitude, man. Yo, you guys translate that for me in the comments. Because you know what? You guys are my Filipino friends. He said ask a Filipino friend. And I'm asking you guys, man. I'm impressed. Second ever time listening to him ever. And I'm impressed. He had a lot of bars here. More bars than off the freestyle. And I just like what he did, man. He just, in his own kitchen, just gave us a whole music video. Like he was like he spent a lot of money. You know what I mean? Like he didn't even need it. All he needed was himself and in his lines, in his bars. And I like how he showed the bars for us, man. He made it easy for us. But I like to do a little bit of a mix, guys. I like to acknowledge some and, you know, vibe out to it. And Millie in the house, man. Is that what he was doing? Millie in the house. Easy Mill. I like that, man. I hope you guys enjoyed my reaction. I'm enjoying it. You can probably tell. It gave me a little boost of energy. And I'm going to do more. I have other reactions to do too, but we're definitely going to keep on it. I got, that went out. I got I Don't Care. I got Freeze, The Slashy Show, Fraud, and Culture. And Fuck Your Encouragement, guys. So that's what I got coming next. Sorry, my light went out. There we go. That's what I got coming next, guys. So stay tuned. Like the video, share it, do whatever you can, help a brother out. I like that you guys are showing up. You guys are an army, man. You guys are strong. Thanks for the support. I'm out of here. Chris Noble, Noble Nation, we out. What up? Millie in the house, Philippines.